Hi, y'all. This is Camille of Camille's in Old Town Spring, and it's that season again. It's time for ugly sweaters. I've got your back on this. My elves and I have been shopping year-round to get the best and ugliest sweaters for you and your parties. So here's some examples of our ugliness, and then I've even got duplicates if you want to do a family photo shoot or even go as a couple to a party. This would be fantastic. How rare would that be to show up in matching sweaters? If you can't get your guy to wear a sweater, then I've got ugly ties in white, green, and red that he could throw on with a vest or even throw it on top of an ugly sweater. And I've got invitations for your party so that you can get the word out that you're going to have a fun time. And then I've got headgear. I've got crazy hats. I've got crazy headbands like the one I'm wearing. I've even got animal print covered in headbands. There are also headbands that light up and all kinds of Christmas themes. Then for the winners at your party, I have trophies. Now you can't go wrong by giving a trophy. And then if you don't want to go the trophy route, or if you're going to have multiple winners, I have medals that actually flash. Other adornments for your look. How about a Christmas corsage? Some of you may remember these from the 50s because they were popular. And this comes in its own little box. Then I have crazy eyewear. I'm sure I look adorable in these. I have trees, I have Santa, and I have a Santa disguise with sunglasses. So come on out to Camille's, get your entire outfit, and have fun. See ya!